All right, guys, we're in losers finals of doubles. Right after this, we will have grand final. Shortly after that, we will be starting top eight for Smash 4 singles. So, make sure you stay tuned. I know things have been less than entertaining because I haven't been doing commentary. Because, again, doubles is hard. And I'm doing rocking it solo, and that's not something I want to do right now. But once singles rolls around, I'm sure more people will be interested in commentating, myself included. Also, there won't be as many people tied up in a single game. But top eight will all be best of five, supposed to be. They can gentlemen to best three if they want. But some of top eight has started off screen. I believe winner semis for at least one side is going on right now. Actually, no. They reset in the bracket, so everything's at winner's quarters right now. Yeah.